Today, I'm going to talk about creating a wellness routine. One of my favorite approaches for wellness is making herbal tea. There are many different plants that you can incorporate into that routine, and you can have it in the morning, during the day, or even in the evening as you're winding down for bed. So I have two herbal teas. One's more for focus, and the other one is for calming. So if you want to make an herbal tea for focus, you can start with peppermint. It grows everywhere. It's a mint family plant. You can also find it dried or in tea bags at most grocery stores. I like to take about a fourth a cup of the leaves and I add it into my teapot. Pour almost boiling water and let it steep for about 5 minutes and then just pour in your mug and enjoy. I also like to have holy basil or tulsi around. It can be blended with peppermint, as well as medicinal mushrooms like reishi, cordyceps, and lion's mane. And you can have those all three together, or you can drink them separately. They're all gonna work with mental clarity, focus, and help with circulation. Another herbal blend that I'm gonna talk about is a calming tea. One of the main plants you can use for that is lavender. You can find it fresh or dried, and you can also find it in tea bags. My favorite way to enjoy it is just by adding about a fourth a cup of the leaves, adding it into the teapot, pouring just under boiling water for about 5 minutes and letting it steep. I can also add in chamomile. If I'm having trouble sleeping, I might add in passion flower. Lavender and chamomile are really easy to find and we can get those fresh. Passion flower, it grows natively some places, but it's a little bit harder to find. However, most of your calming and your sleep aid blends for herbal teas in the grocery stores have lavender, chamomile, and passion flower. These are two of my favorite herbal tea blends. There's so many different ways to combine plants to make an herbal tea, but start with these two, peppermint, lavender, focus, calm, and see how they enhance your wellness routine.